get up and call right now as Beverly ministers the gospel.